In this video, I'm going to show how to use FileZilla to upload my HTML pages to my account on the CA3 server. So I have already downloaded FileZilla, but just want to show a couple of things when you try to download it. First, if you go to FileZilla's webpage, you can see that you can download a client or a server, and we just need the client, so go to client. The second issue with their website is that if you click on this download button, it actually shows up a pop-up window, basically trying to get you to download the pro version, which we don't need. On my computer, I cannot actually scroll the pop-up window to the download link, which is kind of annoying. I had to go to this link, show additional download options, and then pick the version I want. So I'm using Windows, so I use this one. In any case, I have successfully downloaded and installed it, and I have a HTML page here, very simple, just a level 2 heading, and I can open up the page locally. This is what it looks like, and if you look at the address bar, you can see that it's opening the local file. So I'm going to upload this file to my CS3 account. This is my account information, and we can use the quick connect function of FileZilla to connect to the server. It's a little bit unintuitive to use. In the host field, you actually need to specify a URL with the protocol. The protocol we need to use is secure FTP, so SFTP, and then, you know, like any other URL, you have to do :// and the host name, which is cs3plusdatala.edu, and then my username, and then my password, and you can leave port to default, and then click quick connect, and it will ask us if we want to save passwords, and we actually want, so save it, and now we are connected. Once we are connected, you can see that there are a few folders, and the folders started with dot are hidden folders. We are not concerned with those. The two folders we will use are public_HTML for HTML pages, and then www later on when we when we write web applications. So for now, it's just public_HTML, and then on this side, my file is under where is it? It's under CYSong downloads, so it's right here. So we can just drag it over, and now it's there, and then we can go to the URL http://cs3plusdatala.edu/. So remember tilde, and then followed by my account name, and then followed by the file name. So now it's deployed on CS3. And I want to show one last thing about FileZilla. So instead of doing quick connect every time, my recommendation is to use the site manager. If you click here, it will pop up a site manager. We want to create a new site, and we can say this is 20 STO 31 at CS3, and the protocol is SFTP. This one you can actually select protocol here, and this is the host. Again, leave port empty for default, and the logon type is normal. We will have my username, and then password here, and then is there a place to save? We'll say OK. And then next time, we just double click this and it's connected. So this is it. This is a folder to put the files in, and this is URL to access them.